Do you ever feel like you're being watched? These eyes have watched over Syracuse for 10 years. You've seen them painted across empty buildings, bridges, abandoned trucks and trains, even on prominent buildings. Some people hate their work.
I think the fact that it's an eyeball is creepy.
But some love it.
This artist, Vacant, is definitely like the most recognizable consistent in the region.
Learn a little bit about Vacant on syracuse.com.